In a world where tech giants hold the keys to AI, Elon Musk has thrown open the gates. The news has just broken that Musk has decided to open source Grok, his intriguing AI chatbot. For those of you not in the know, Grok was designed by Musk as a sarcastic and politically neutral alternative to ChatGPT, primarily leveraging its capabilities for real-time responses. And until now, it was a privilege enjoyed exclusively by Premium Plus subscribers. But no more. With this decision, Grok will be available for all to tinker with, learn from, and possibly even improve upon. It's a move that follows Musk's ethos of breaking down barriers and democratizing technology. However, it's also worth noting that this announcement comes hot on the heels of Musk's lawsuit against OpenAI, adding another layer of complexity to the unfolding narrative. This bold move by Musk has certainly stirred the waters in the AI world. Grok wasn't born in a day, and its journey to open source has been anything but ordinary. You see, Grok was created as a direct response to OpenAI's ChatGPT. But this wasn't just a friendly competition. No, this was a bit more personal, a bit more intense. Elon Musk, the man behind Grok, had a bone to pick with OpenAI. He accused them of straying from their original mission, of becoming a closed-source subsidiary of a major tech company, Microsoft, and prioritizing profits over humanity. But wait, there's more. Emails emerged suggesting Musk had a keen interest in merging his electric car company, Tesla, with OpenAI, effectively transitioning it into a for-profit model. This revelation further fueled the tension between Musk and OpenAI, laying bare the complexities of the tech world's intricate web of alliances and rivalries. All these events, these accusations, and the unfolding drama set the stage for Grok's transition to open source. It's a tale of technological innovation, personal vendettas, and the struggle to maintain the purity of a mission in an ever-evolving landscape. The battle between Musk and OpenAI has certainly set the stage for Grok's open source debut. Elon Musk is no stranger to shaking up markets, and his venture into AI is no exception. From launching rockets into space with SpaceX to revolutionizing the automobile industry with Tesla, Musk has always been a game changer. His influence extends into the realm of cryptocurrency as well, with his involvement in Dogecoin causing significant market fluctuations. Enter xAI, Musk's latest venture. Despite having a limited product portfolio and revenue stream, xAI has managed to raise a staggering $135 million of a targeted $1 billion fundraise. Its valuation, a jaw-dropping $25 to $30 billion. This challenges traditional valuation frameworks, and it's clear that Musk's influence plays a pivotal role in this sky-high estimation. Other AI startups like Anthropic and Mistral AI are making waves in the industry too, but it's Musk's xAI that's garnering a lot of attention. With Musk's track record, it's no wonder. He's a disruptor, a risk-taker, someone who pushes boundaries and isn't afraid to challenge the status quo. With Musk at the helm, xAI and Grok are set to make waves in the AI industry. Not everyone is buying Musk's narrative, and the open sourcing of Grok has faced its fair share of criticism. One notable voice of dissent comes from Sam Altman. Altman, a co-founder of OpenAI, has expressed skepticism regarding Musk's motivations behind his lawsuit against OpenAI. He suggests that Musk's actions are not purely rooted in the advocacy for open source technology. Rather, Altman hints at a more complex web of motivations, including potential business interests. Altman's disappointment in Musk's actions is palpable. He points out that Musk, a figure many look up to as a pioneering builder, has chosen to open source Grok's code only after facing criticism. This sequence of events, according to Altman, paints a picture that's less than flattering for the tech magnate. It suggests a reactionary approach to open sourcing rather than a proactive commitment to the idea. While the move to open source Grok has been praised by many, it's clear that it has also sparked controversy and debate. The tale of Grok's journey to open source is as gripping as it is complex. We've covered Elon Musk's decision to make Grok open source, which unfolded against a backdrop of rivalry with OpenAI. This decision, however, is not without controversy given the ongoing tensions and lawsuit between Musk and OpenAI. Musk's influence on xAI's valuation is undeniable, challenging traditional market norms. However, it's the controversy surrounding this decision that continues to stir the pot. Elon Musk's decision to open source Grok is a game changer, and only time will tell what impact it will have on the world of AI.